future is something I can start working on today. To me, future is a half full glass. It is a chance, an inspiration, and definitely something to look forward to. To start a new era for the brand Audi and to introduce the most electrifying cars the world has ever seen. Progress is the driver of our future. It is the reason why we are able to create a better future for mankind. And if you lose interest in progress, I would say we have a problem. I never stopped being interested in new cultures, in new art, in new technology. From my point of view, a product which is premium is definitely thought through. A product which is being designed to be sustainable, enabling the audience out there to purchase products which are long-lasting so that the entire purchase behavior is creating a low impact. I'm aiming to contribute to a more sustainable future by driving electric and also by producing my own electricity by harvesting the sun. I think that I'm one of those who try to make every second count by living very conscious, by reflecting what's going on. I think everyone can contribute to a better future by driving electric, by purchasing more consciously with low impact, and, of course, by being nice. What is your story of progress?